Where are you going in life? Did you know that on this, the Feast of All Saints Day, our journey is to be a saint with Christ? And that you, no matter what phase of life you're in, are on that path, but you gotta choose it. We're all called to be saints, and you know what begins that journey for us? The gift of baptism. When we're baptized, we are welcomed into the family of God, and we begin a very intimate journey with God that calls us to sainthood. Now just remember, all the saints weren't perfect, and neither am I, and I'm sure you're not either, but we're called to be the best version of ourselves, being a saint in what we do and striving to be the best disciple of Jesus we can be. So no matter if we fall down or when we stand up, remember, we're called to be the best we can, and that's what we celebrate today. The saints who lived their lives to the best of their ability and are now in heaven enjoying eternity forever with God. I hope to see you there one day too.